Third and five at the 32. Here's the handoff, running left. Washington trying to close, and they do, as Marshall. First down and 10 now at the Husky 47. Mariota, he'll take off. Near side, and scampers out of bounds. Over the middle, and it's gone. Addison, and he's ridden down at the 32-yard line by Teemer. Suffered in the Stanford game. Here's Bishop Sankey running off first down. And he's tackled by Tony Washington. Running a play every 19.7 seconds. And Mariota pulls it down, and he'll go down at the 30. Second and seven. Here's a handoff around the left to Marshall. And Marshall chopped down at the 46. Second and eight. Tyler remains in the game. Addison in motion. They give it to him on the sweep. Not a lot there, and he throws a tackle. High stepper. Looking for a block, he has it. Look at him go. Addison out of bounds. Inside the Washington 10. A gain of 43. Mariota looking for the option. Pitches it. Huh, did he get in?
They're calling this a touchback. They're saying he lost possession as he came down. Now, they'll have to review that.
After review, the runner was down at the half-yard line prior to fumbling the ball. The ball will be returned to the offense, third down at the half-yard line.
Mariota gives it up, and they don't get it! How about that? The Washington Husky defense stands tall.
Here at the University of Washington for the last few weeks. They need him back in the form he showed last year. He's off to a good start.
And they're gonna start Josh Huff with a lane. Huff gets to the 30. Huff's trying to split, stays on his feet. Gets him midfield. Huff spinning, almost lost it. And goes down at the 42, but what a run. Now Mariota starts from the Washington 42. He'll hand it off to Marshall. Around the left side.
But everything else is about the same, especially the speed and pace.
They're down five. In the flats. Collier will not get the first down. Great defensive stand as Olomu comes up and makes a tackle. And they'll hand it off. Marshall throws his shoulder. Crosses the 35 and picks up 5 yards. Third down, eight at the 36. Sankey and Collier in the split backfield. They'll give it to the Bishop. Looking for a hole. Keeps running. Gets to the 30. Fumble the ball. Morgan says they have it.
End of the play from the backside. Taylor Hart, number 66.
Moving on the field with a fumble. Recovered by the defense. First down.
Look at the backside. Watch Hart, 66. No, it wasn't him. It was actually Troy Hill, number 13. With a tackle with his hat on the football.
From the 31 for Marcus Mariota. Play fake. Mariota over the middle, wide open receiver. It's Addison at the 40-yard line. And it'll go down at the Husky 31.
How about all the action that Oregon runs? It helps create the time Mariota has in the pocket to stand there.
Mariota. Rushed out of the pocket, turns a corner. And he may have picked up the first down.
Yet he still hot puts it for a first down.
Number 19, Mariota, stepping up. Hall inside the five. Beautiful throw and catch. Darrell Hawkins. Mariota sprints out the pocket. Looking. Touchdown. What patience. Braylon Addison.
Nicely done by Mariota, but watch at the end of the route. Watch what Addison does to stay in bounds. Look at that. Make sure he secures the first foot, even got a second foot down. His changes will be subtle.
Second down and 11. Mariota dancing out of the pocket, throws in a run. He put some mustard on that one. Farrell Brown with the catch, an 18-yard gain. Six-yard gain. Mariota, the seam route, caught this time by Lowe.
And then rifle it into the gap.
And a handoff, touchdown, Oregon. Byron Marshall. Ducks wasting little time, 15-yard touchdown. On the 44, Sankey. Oh, what a great play on defense for Oregon,
right from the middle. Look at him over the center. Mike Crisp beats the block there. Then is Dexter Charles.
First down at the Oregon 46. Price dances out of the pocket. Turns a corner. Oh, nice ball fake as it goes down to 45. Third down and 8 at the 44. Price lost one out. Miscommunication on the route. Eric Dragan with the interception. And that's a second turnover of the game for the Huskies.
They just suffocated the receivers out here, okay? And that's why Dargan back here is able to get the interception. There's no one there, see? And now Dargan's just come over from the half field coverage he has and catch really what turned out to be an open ball.
Here's Oregon now. Looking for flats to tight. They'll get to the 20. They're down to the 22.
Huskies have a chance to get something before the half.
Price. And he goes down for the first time. Derek Malone Jr. again. Mariota starts from his own 12-yard line. Another high snap. Here's a handoff. Offered. Marshall to push the pile forward across the 20-yard line and get up close to the backfield. Mariota finds Tyler with space. Tyler to the 30. Pick up first down. Mariota pass. Mariota looking downfield.
Huff, excuse me, it's the third guy in. And Josh, we saw Josh Huff leave with an ankle injury earlier in the game, and it's obvious that he's recovered.
First down and goal to the 5. Price. And Price sacked for the second time. Backside pressure, Tony Washington Jr.
Number 92 was the first pressure in his face there. And then from the backside, Washington puts him down. And Keith Price does a terrific job in holding on to the football.
Third down and goal to the 9. Price. Dancing. Price. By time. Price on his feet. Price to the down. What a play on defense. Taylor Hart just grabbed him. Here's the pitch, Tyler. Following the spot, and knocked out of bounds at the 25. Another high snap, Mariota pulls it down, finds Tyler Hunt, ripping with the first down.
Many see as a big-time prospect for the NFL. He's left the team months, having a very nice true freshman season.
Mariota, no pressure, decides to run. Slides down close to midfield. And Oregon picks up the first down with Byron Marshall. Mariota. sees it. Mariota under pressure. Dumps it off. Addison. And he goes out to 22. And off once again, Marshall. Between the tackles. Here's the pitch to Marshall. Trying to squeeze through the hole, and he'll get to the 15. From 34 yards away. And it's good. Oregon inside the 10. Hard running, gets up to 35. Make that first down to 15. Mariota gets out of the pocket, decides to run it. Watch out. He can wheel. Mariota down the sideline. And out of bounds.
Always think about what they say about Marcus Mariota. He is a pure quarterback, but when he takes off and runs, he is a running back.
First down and 10 at the 36 for Oregon. Mariota pulls it down. Looking. Inside the 10, Addison again, and what a beautiful throw by Marcus Mariota. Tight end in motion out of the backfield. Mariota sprinting out, wants to run it. Mariota cuts it back, touchdown.
Washington having to do it again.
First down. Price sacked for the fourth time. Keely Ekpre has been wonderful today.
Been a man on the inside. Look here in the middle. See him work. Came off of the initial block.
A 7-yard loss. Mariota looking underneath. Oh, Addison, first down. We'll run it this time. Slice it. Gets to the 45, close to the first down. Looks like he has it. Here's the pitch to Marshall. And Marshall spinning, still on his feet. Marshall making a man miss. And out of bounds at the 32. 19 carries, 106 yards, and 2 touchdowns for Byron Marshall. Mariota delivers on the money again, this time to Huff. Out of bounds at the 6.
How about the route? Watch Huff out and up, and Mariota finds it. See him running by him there, gives it the look. How about this throw?
Tyner. Trying to squeeze through. Mariota pulls it down in the end zone. Touchdown. Braylon Addison. Here come the Huskies starting from the 10. John Ross. And he'll go down quickly. Keenan Lowe with the tackle on special here at Husky Stadium, looking for their 10th consecutive win over Washington. And the handoff to Thomas Tyner. And Tyner gets close to the 40-yard line. They're at 590 right now. Tyner goes down. And a handoff, Tyner again. Tyner gets outside, picks up the first down and more. Goes down at the Washington 34. Who wants to play in this offense? Here's a pitch to Tyner. Did a lot of work today.
Well, they must have been low. I want to know who the player was that was ahead of him that he couldn't beat out.
Jeff Locke, the backup quarterback, comes in. Ayele Ford, Jr. Locke taking a knee. Mark Helfrich and the Oregon Ducks, 10th straight win against Washington their 18th straight road win as they come into Seattle and defeat the Huskies 45-24. Addison, incredible day. Mariota, incredible day. And the machine keeps running.